How y'all doing? This is Mo Bass, and today we're going to talk about a very serious problem facing kayak anglers. This is a major safety issue, and I know y'all seen that video where that dude got his butt kicked by a goose. So we're going to talk about goose self-defense. For the first technique, we're going to cover the goose all out of salt. If you just come in, all kind of crazy. Oh, it's on now, Goose. Oh my God. All I'm gonna do is neutralize the goose's wing. Get the wing and slap it down. The next thing you wanna do, roll over and do like an elbow drop. Right on top of the goose like this. Then you want to reach over and grab the goose by the head and pull his head up like this. Next thing you want to do is you want to get rid of his vision. Poke him in the eye. Poke him in the eye like 5 or 6 times. Then grab by the beak. We're going to talk about is a very serious technique that you need to master, because some of these gooses is starting to get smart. And once they got smart, they're going to start doing a sneak attack. So you got to be ready. So be prepared for the goose sneak attack. Oh my God! Oh my God! I hear one coming! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh! What you got? Don't forget to do the eye poke! Get rid of the vision! Bang your head on the ground! Bang your head on the ground! Get the wing up! Put your knee on the ground and break the wing! Punch him in the head! Punch him in the head! Choke him out! Choke him out! Choke him out! And then you want to do the ground and pound! Let's talk about some things you should never do when fighting a goose. First thing, never scream like a girl. Ah! The goose is attacking me! Ah! Ah! Next thing that you never do whenever a goose is attacking you is never fall out your kayak on the other side, especially if you're in knee-deep water and you can't get back in your kayak. Oh, and before you do anything crazy like call the PETA or one of them animal rights places, the goose that you saw in this video was not harmed in making this instructional film. That goose died of natural causes. Because if you mess with Mo Bass, naturally, you're going to die.